Today's leadership tip comes from Laura Dean. She says, it's the people who take the commitment seriously and add value to the organization that make the best leaders. Thanks, Laura, for sharing that tip.